kid, I'd take a trip every summer down to Mississippi to visit my granny and her auntie selling Squirrel. I'd run barefooted all day long, climbing trees free as a song. One day I happened to catch myself a squirrel. Well, I stuffed it down in an old shoe box, punched a couple holes in the top. When Sunday came, I snuck him in the church. I was sitting way back in the very last pew, showing him to my good buddy Hugh, when that squirrel got loose and went totally berserk. But what happened next is hard to tell. Some thought it was heaven, others thought it was hell. But the fact that something was among us was plain to see. As the choir sang, I surrender all, the squirrel ran up hard hill and cover all. And hard went to the chief and said, something's got a hold on me. Wow! The day the squirrel went berserk. In the first got back to church, in that sleeping little town of Castle Love. It was a night for survival, and then broke out in the bottle. It was jumping in the shop, hallelujah. Well, Hart hit the aisle, dancing and screaming. Some thought he had religion, others thought he had a demon. And Hart thought he had a weed eater loose in his fruit of loom. He fell to his knees to plead and beg, and the squirrel ran out of his friction leg unobserved to the other side of the room. All the way down to the amen pew, where sat Sister Bertha better than you, who's been watching all the commotion with sophisticated view. She should have seen the look in her eyes when that squirrel jumped her garters across her thighs. She jumped to her feet and said, Lord, have mercy on me. As the squirrel made laps inside her bed, she began to cry, and then to confess to sins that would make a sailor blush for shame. She told of gossip and church dissension, but the thing that got the most attention was when she talked about her love life, and she started naming names. Such days the squirrel went to first, in the first of Christ Church, in that sleeping little town of Pasadena. It was a night for survival. $25,000 got raised, and 50 volunteer permissions in the condo on the spot. And even without an invitation, there were at least 500 rededications, and we all got rebaptized, whether we needed it or not. Now you've heard the Bible story, I guess, how he parted the waters for Moses to pass all the miracles God had brought to this old world. But the one I'll remember till my dying day is how he put that church back on the narrow way with a half-crazed Mississippi squirrel. Now let's see the squirrel went to church. He came to first out right to church in that sleepy little town of Castle Love.